A lot of people say that Avon fragrance smelled like alcohol. Hey, my little newsies. Good morning, good morning. I am in the car wash. Get me some gas. So I was too lazy to get some last night, and then I had to wash off my car because we had an ugly storm last night or yesterday. It was so humid. To the light. So I am on my way to work, and this is the newest gas station right in my neighborhood. So I also play my Arco game. I want a cup of coffee, which I'm gonna save that for another day. But I have it's on my thing for 2 days. I might just share it with someone, I don't know. And I want a pack of caramel M&M's. M&M's. Sure. I never heard of caramel. Right here. Hold upside down. There you go. That's gonna be my snack today. Today I'm having, this morning I'm having a strawberry banana smoothie. Oh, this lipstick. I don't like this lipstick. I'm having banana, strawberry, chia seeds, protein powder. I have to give you guys the name of that protein powder. And I blend it, but then I let it sit. It sat for a couple of hours. So it's kind of brown, no more red, because the bananas turn brown. I have my vinegar water. And I have a bottle of flavored water. I'm bringing some chicken. Hold on. Hello? Hello?
Hello, hi, Loretta.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm fine, you. Okay, my little newsies. I'm back. Anyway. Girl, that's the Avon lady. So she get her hair done, and I try my best to order something. So they had this fragrance on sale for like eight something. I don't know if it was $8.99. I can't remember. But a lot of people say that Avon fragrance smelled like alcohol, and in most cases that is true. A lot of people don't use the Avon colognes the right way, and I'm going to tell you really quick how to use the Avon cologne. Well, I don't have a bottle here with me, but when your bottles sit with any colognes or perfumes you may have, okay, if you haven't used it in a while, the alcohol separates and the fragrance separate, and whatever else they have, they separate. I can't remember which three ingredients are separate, but I know it's the fragrance and the alcohol that separate. So what you need to do before you even use your colognes from Avon, you need to rock them back and forth a little bit. Oh, this truck was gonna get over on me, y'all. You rock it back and forth a little bit, and remember that there's some in the straw. Now, once you rocked it back and forth a little bit, you're gonna take and you're gonna give it a maybe one or two pumps to get it out the straw. Maybe it only take one squirt to get it out the straw that's inside your perfume or your colognes. You take that and you can now you have the mixed fragrance and alcohol, whatever else they have in there, is mixed now in the straw. So now you don't spray the cologne on your directly to yourself. You actually spray it right above your head a couple of times in the air, and you let it just fall down on you. This will give you, it gives it a balance. And then anytime that you can smell your perfume or cologne on yourself, when you can actually smell it on yourself, and you go and throughout the day you can smell it, that's a sign that you have on too much. You want to be where you don't even smell it, and it will just be just the right amount. So you have ever been somewhere and you don't smell your cologne or perfume on you, and someone said, oh, you smell so good, and they say, what you have on? And you actually have to think what you have on, because you can't smell it. That's just my little tip on Avon cologne especially, or any of your cheaper colognes. I worked out again, and last night I went to the gym. I worked out at home a little, then I ran, and I got to the gym and I made it to part of the Zumba class, a little bit more than half of the Zumba class. Oh my gosh, it was so hot and humid in that room. Good Lord. I was sweating so much. That would be one place I wouldn't want my cell phone, in that humid room with so much humidity. Then I wake up this morning with a sore throat because now I was soaking wet. I had my jacket, so I put my jacket on and I sat in the room while my daughter went into that dang on steam room that I can't take it. So I was watching Real Husbands of Hollywood or something like that. I watched a couple of those shows while she was in that old hot steam room. I got kind of cold because I was so wet, and I woke up this morning with my freaking throat sore, but it's gone away. That was just this morning. So tonight I'm gonna do Zumba. I'm not going to the gym. When I leave here, I need to go lift because I have not all week. This would have been my day, but now I have to go into the salon. So I have a 10 o'clock. And I shall finish here about 3. So my forget to subscribe, because I will be having that 1,000 sub giveaway when I get to 1,000. So let's give this video a thumbs up for the tip on using colognes. And if I could say I love you, you can definitely love yourself. Bye. We'll be right back.